U.S. officials are telling Fox that a Chinese Navy ship has stolen an American underwater drone in that disputed area of the South China Sea. Lucas Thomason joins us live from the Pentagon with the latest on this. Lucas, what happened?
Well, Jenna, the incident occurred about 40 miles west of the Philippines in the South China Sea, approximately 150 miles from the Scarborough Shoal, which was a contested island in the South China Sea between China and the Philippines. A Chinese ship was shadowing the USNS Bowditch, an oceanographic research ship owned by the U.S. Navy but operated by Military Sea Command with a crew of contracted civilian mariners and scientists. Chinese ships have been regularly shadowing U.S. Navy vessels in the South China Sea for the past few months. I'm told that there's no classified material on that underwater drone. The Chinese ship sent a small boat out to recover the drone while it was operating. The drone is used to map the seafloor and collect other oceanographic data. It's worth about $150,000. The American ship, after the drone was stolen, called the Chinese ship aboard over bridge-to-bridge radio, but to no avail. The Chinese stole it. And the State Department has lodged a formal protest, Jenna. It's called a demarche. It was delivered by the U.S. ambassador in Beijing today.
Interesting. So we'll watch that developing story. As tensions have been high in the region, we've been covering that. Lucas, what else has China been up to lately?
Well, Jenna, in the last week, China has flown another one of its long-range bombers, an H-6, around the South China Sea, around its contested islands. It's the first time since President-elect Trump's phone call with the Taiwan president. It's also the first time China has flown that particular route since March of 2015, and a sign of increasing escalation in the region. Also this week, CSIS, a Washington-based think tank, released new photos showing China has armed all seven of its artificial islands in the South China Sea. And yesterday at a press conference in Beijing, Jenna, the Chinese foreign ministry was asked about recent Fox News reporting about these bomber flights. China called them routine, and China also conducted live fire exercises from its only aircraft carrier in the region in the last few days. Jenna?
So much focus on Russia and the hacking, but what is China doing? It's something that we have to continue to watch. Lucas, thank you so much. Breaking news.